Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this video, we're going to look at how you set minimum and maximum quantities in WooCommerce. By default, WooCommerce allows users to purchase as many or as few items as they like. However, you might want to set rules on this. For example, require users to purchase a minimum quantity of 5 per item, or restrict users so that they can't buy more than 20 items in their order. To do this, you'll need the WooCommerce Minimum Maximum Quantity and Order plugin from Plugin Republic. Once you've installed and activated the plugin, you can go to the main settings. There are three places you can define min-max rules: globally, which will apply to all products in the store; creating rules which apply to multiple products, for example by category; or at product and/or variation level. So let's start by setting some global rules for our store. Go to WooCommerce, Settings, Min-Max. In the order settings, you can define quantity rules for the entire order. So if your users must purchase a combined quantity of at least 20 items per order, enter 20 in minimum order quantity. Or if you want to restrict the total number of items in the cart to 100, enter 100 in maximum order quantity. If you want to apply quantity rules by product as well, or instead of, to the entire order, enter a minimum quantity or maximum quantity here in the global product settings. Entering 10 in the minimum quantity field will mean that the user must purchase at least 10 of each item in their cart. Entering 20 in maximum quantity means that the user can't purchase more than 20 of each item. Note that there are some other options here. You can set the default quantity. The default quantity is the value in the quantity field when the user first opens the page. By default, WooCommerce sets the default quantity to 1, but you can increase it here to any value you want. You can also change the quantity increment or step value. The step value is how much the quantity increases or decreases if you use the plus minus buttons. Having a default of 1 is fine for most products, but what if you want to ensure that customers order your products in certain multiples? Maybe you sell in boxes of 5s or 100s or 1000s. Changing the quantity increment value will ensure users can only purchase in quantities that you want. What if we want to set rules for only some products? Maybe just one category of products, or for certain users? We can create a min-max rule by going to WooCommerce Min-Max Rules, Add New. Any rules set here will override any global rules. We can decide which products to assign this rule to. In our example, we'll choose to apply the rule by category. Enter the category here. This means the rule will apply to all products in that category. But what if you want to exclude a couple of products from that category? There's an optional field here called Excluded Products, which allows you to leave some products out of the rule, even if they're in the specified category. And if you want to apply the rule to certain roles, for example on a membership or wholesale site, you can enter roles here. Finally, there's an additional option here when you're setting a rule by category. If you select Combine Products, then the rule will apply for the combined quantity of all products in the selected categories. So if you select a minimum quantity of 10 and you select this option, the user can add multiple products to their cart from this category and the combined quantity must be 10 or more. If you deselect it, then the rule will apply to the individual quantity of each product in the category. So each product from the category would have a minimum quantity of 10. Set your quantity rules as with the global rules. Notice a couple more options. Display as dropdown allows you to display the quantity field as a dropdown list, not a number input. And and defined quantities allows you to add text and non-sequential numbers to the quantity field. Finally, let's take a look at setting rules at product and variation level. Product level rules will override the other rules we've just looked at. Variation level rules will override all rules, including product level rules. Enter your min and max quantities like this. Again, you can choose to set a different default quantity, increment, and drop-down options. Maybe some of our variations need slightly different rules, so we can set them here. All other variations will just use the product level settings. So that's how to set minimum and maximum quantity rules in WooCommerce. You just need the WooCommerce Minimum Maximum Quantity and Order plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.